Financial Authority's warning. As CoinIdeal informs, Financial Conduct Authority FCA, a financial regulatory watchdog in the United Kingdom, warned investors about ICO risks. As ICO became very popular worldwide, FCA warned that in absence of regulations, the investors may face with loss of funds. As stated on the official website, FCA acknowledges that ICOs are very high-risk, speculative investments and continues. Investors should only invest in an ICO project if they are experienced investors, confident in the quality of the ICO project itself, and prepared to lose the entire stake.